Whoo! Yeah, I was hoping to get horseback riding too. I got pottery. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Settler walking in multiplayer is pretty detestable. Part of me just kind of really hates the whole settler walking thing. I think multiplayer would be a lot better if you just started where you started. It just opens up so many goofy strategies. It's just like, I mean, if you think about StarCraft, you know, you don't do that. You just start with whatever you start with. Wow, this is pretty gangster. I need to get masonry. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. So scared right now. Damn it. I know that's gonna be an issue. Yeah. Alive. It's gonna make it impossible for me to get my 100 gold, aren't they? That has no goodies. Feel like everyone's right on top of me, man. Barely had a chance to adjust myself.
Hookah!
Uh-oh. That's not good. Herbs, man. Oh, come on. Herbs are too cool for school. You can do it.
That's it.
Are you serious? That's a name tile.
Salam, Maria, for Kahitit. Salam, Berin, Berin, Dish, for Kahirin.
Yeah, I definitely like the caravan. Yes, let's do that so that I can get my warrior killed. That's a great idea. German warrior is right in my way. Of course. Don't have it any other way.
Nada, nada.
Give me some money. Oh boy, just gotta live. Russians will win.
Hip wall of follow.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate that.
Voila, stuff'll do.
They need to get rid of the diplomacy aspect in free-for-all.
not have them. Salovi, stuffled it.
Oh, 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 oh,
Salovi, stuffled it.
Not the decision I would have made. Okay. Thanks for the upgrade. Where'd he go? Dude, are you serious? That island is a little bit vulgar. Yeah, that's what I needed, more gold. Guy for real.
Oh, Rod, Fomp, in Labluden, the Ganado, Labluden, Gavin.
The Elder Scrolls 6 when it comes out? Kinda doubt it. You'll see all those fake walls and run for it. Great explorer, huh? Wonderful. Can I not look at my technology? This guy's serious. Really?
Follow.
Hey, Luca, what's up, man? Playing a free-for-all here. Oh, man, I can't even... Oh, Chicago Bulls. Welcome to the stream, man. Got this barb hut over here. I can't even. Seriously, don't have. Need something like. Yeah. This is gonna be my game, huh? Lots of fun. Thanks, I guess. I don't think that win is planned. Yeah.
Follow him.
What are you doing?
Own him.
In Blablur? Diga Ladun, Gassin.
Man, I don't know what's going on with the Germans, but this is a very slow-paced game. I assume everyone's just kind of attacking each other. Oh man, are you serious? What are you doing? I think he's demoralized. Why is Germany so bad? Look at them. What the heck are they even doing? I've been like getting curb stomped by the Arabs all game long. Yoink. Whew.
Cabin.
Totally got it. Hey man, thank you. Appreciate that. Okay. It's a little hard to understand, but it's a free country. There may be some kind of master strategy to all of that. Could be interesting. What the? Okay. Man. Holy cow.
Ladun, ah, ah, oh,
oh, a show, follow, follow.
Extravum!
Oh, wow.
What is this?
Yeah, I don't know. I just have to defend a non-stop stream of Arab horses the whole game. I guess that's where it's going. Doesn't make any sense. Okay.
In la bluden, diga ladun. In la bluden, cabin. Acre fafum.
It's kind of a tough position to defend right here. And someone is just like blowing through their turns doing nothing, so it's like, I have no time. I have a gift coming my way. Could use a gift.
Digaladun, cousin.
What in the world? Okay, why did you do that? Interesting. Wouldn't be my first strategy. Catherine. I swear, man. Hell, dude, this boat is driving me nuts. Dude, what the hell are you doing?
Salam Margasa.
I bear him a salam for Kahi.
Salam Margasa for Kahiti.
Oh man, the diplomacy is so annoying. Good Lord. such a strange person. Oh, I just have no idea. Seriously. Oh, man.
Walla from Staffeldo.
Come on. Nope. Something weird's going on. I have no idea what. Haven't been able to move for like 15 seconds. Yes, this is a very, very strange game. Thank you.
Stonehenge. It'd be nice to get banking at this point. Let's see what we got going on here. Okay.
Okay, Ren.
Digaladun, casi. Oh, Baco. Y fito. Oh, Baco. Acre.
Oh!
50 culture per turn. Not too bad. Should be doing is pumping out settlers from here. Probably should have been. Oh, hey. Hello there. I don't want your gift. Don't want it.
Digaladun, cousin. Akle, Ogma, Daffled, Ogma.
Oh, who we were. Salo, Zick, Daffled,
I can't. It's making paranoid.
In La Bluden, the Galadun Gassin.
Thank you. going.
Indigalado.
Yeah, sorry, I can't be as talkative while I'm playing multiplayer. It takes all of my concentration and I'm always running out of time, so it's a little tougher to be conversational in these circumstances. The hell is my cursor doing?
Galadun, Gassin.
It's like impossible to get over there.
In Blabluden, Gavin.
Ach.
Yeah, frame request is fine. Are you serious, Boren Bueller? Peter Sauce, no, you don't have to be a sub. Because I have no subs. Because I'm not a partner yet. But I'm working on it. Working on it, man. Thank you.
at that. Great general just standing around. Worth a shot. Are you serious? There is no way. What in the world is that general doing? Come on.
Him, who we?
Oh no.
Oh, I tell you. Holy cow, they're invincible. Schedule is Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday nights. All this damn marching gorilla. It's not really what I want. Dude, what the hell? I like how my general is running around one square off. Very strange. What? Where did he even come from? I'm obviously not even paying attention over there. Alright, just build me in something amazing. Yeah, just leave me alone. Did you see that? This game is so broken. Did that guy just take my great general? As though he was some kind of independent unit? I don't know where he is. Oh, yeah.
Woof of it.
Of course. Dude, I am not going to declare peace with you. Damn!
Yeah, the timer's pretty tough. No, this is definitely the last game. It's pretty late here, so... It'll be the last game. Type of unit influences the roles? No, I don't think that. I have some theories that your era can actually affect your ability to win, though. You think so?
If you go and look, if you look at my defensive units only victory, that was a hard fight. Like, I had like a really hard time with that. I played the English and I tried to basically win with only defensive units like archers and everything. I've noticed that too. Archers, I don't know if it's just coincidence or what. Well, here's the good news, guys. I'm 2-2 for the night. And no blue screen of death. And that's really what I'm most happy about, because I don't want a bunch of blue screens of death all night. So, brought some glory to the French tonight. Kind of a weird game. I don't know what was up with the Arabs. That was very, and, like, what was the... I don't know what happened with the German either. Like, it just seemed like they were getting... I don't know if they were getting dogged or what. So, anyhow.
We'll have to play on a Thursday. I'm planning another pottery only victory, and this time it's gonna make it even harder. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do no tech buying, no buying techs, straight up. I'm gonna use the French. Only research. I'm not gonna research anything actually. So I'm just gonna start with pottery, and that's it. I'm gonna win the game. No tech buying. Just show you that it's possible to win without researching a single thing. It's hard, but you can do it. So we'll see how that goes. So I'll see you guys next time.